Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today, I'm going to be showing you guys how to fix this error loading tap to retry issue on iOS 10. Now, this will work on all versions of iOS 10. I'm going to be showing an iPhone 5C, which is on iOS 10.3.3, but literally all of the versions will work all the way up to iOS 10.3.4. So without further ado, let's get into this. So guys, this is actually not a hard process to do at all, but there are some prerequisites that you will need. So the first thing you're going to need, of course, is the YouTube app. If you don't already have it, go ahead and go into the App Store and get that downloaded. But the second thing you'll need is a jailbreak. Now don't worry, because this is something that's super easy to do and you can do without a computer, and it only takes about 5 minutes. If you already have a jailbreak, you'll be good to continue. But if you don't, I'll have a video right up here that'll show you exactly how to jailbreak iOS 10.3.3 and 10.3.4. So now that we know that we have all the prerequisites, we can go ahead and start the process. So the first thing we need to do is head on into settings. Then we're gonna scroll down until you see Safari. Then you go into Safari, then scroll down again, and you'll see clear history and website data. Now we only need to do this one time just to make sure that this whole thing works properly. But after this, you will not need to do this again. So let's go ahead and clear the history and do it again. So now what we'll do is we will go into the app switcher, then we're gonna close out of settings, and if you have YouTube open in the background, make sure that's closed out too. Then we'll head back onto the screen, and now we will go into Cydia. So in Cydia, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to this search here at the bottom, then up at the top, we're gonna type in Filesa. And once you've got that typed in, you should see it right here, Filesa File Manager. We're gonna go ahead and tap that. Then we're gonna tap Install and Confirm. Then we'll tap Return to Cydia once it's done, and then we can head to the home screen. And you'll see right here, we got Filesa right there. So now with Filesa on the home screen, we're gonna go ahead and go into that. Then we'll go out of mobile, and back once again to var. And then once we're in this var folder, we're gonna scroll down until we see containers. We're gonna go into containers, then tap bundle, then application. And then for you, there might be a bunch of apps here, but since this is basically a fresh installation for me, I only have YouTube and the jailbreak itself on here. So you might have a bunch of folders on here, but just find the one that says YouTube, and then we're gonna go into that. Then we'll go into youtube.app. Then we're gonna scroll for a while until we find this file, info.plist. That's the one that we want. Just scroll until you find that file. And then once you find the info.plist file, we're gonna tap on the I here in the right. And then we're gonna tap on the share button in the top right. And then tap property list editor. And then it'll open this screen. We're gonna tap on the root. And then we're gonna scroll down until we see CF bundle short version string. That's what we want. So on this one, we're gonna tap on the I. And then you'll see this value right here. We're gonna tap that. And then we're gonna remove this one. Then we're gonna type in this exact value right here. You're gonna type in 17.03.02. You wanna make sure it's exactly that in the value section. And then once you've got that, we can back out into info.plist. And then the next one we're gonna be looking for is this CF bundle version. So you'll see, once again, we're gonna tap on this I here, go into the value. Once again, we're gonna remove this value. And again, we're gonna type in the same value that we used just a minute ago, 17.03.02. You really wanna make sure it's that exact value or this will not work. So then once you've got that typed in, we can go back out to info.plist, then hit the save up here at the top. And now that it's saved, we can back out of this. Once again, we'll go into our app switcher, make sure that YouTube is not open here. You're going to want to close it out. For me, it's already closed out, so I don't need to do anything. And then finally, we can go into YouTube now. And you'll see this time it loads up with your feed and videos mostly back to normal. So there is a few weird things with this version, but it makes sense given that this YouTube has not been supported for many, many years at this point. You can still watch videos as normal. However, shorts on here do act strange. I've gotten it to work before, but most of the time it does not work for me. But normal, regular videos do work. You can search for your channels. It will show up in the search here. And in video sections, you can watch just like normal. You can see on my video here that I uploaded yesterday, it is working just fine. And we can go into full screen. And it runs just like you would expect a normal YouTube video to run. So guys, now I'm going to show you what happens if you restart your device. As most of you probably know, when you restart your device with a jailbreak, you have to redo the jailbreak. But you don't need to worry about this with the YouTube app because it's already modded and ready to go. But I will show you that now. So I'm going to go ahead and turn off the phone. And I'm powering it back up now. So now here we are back on the iPhone, and you can see we can go over, and then there's YouTube again, and we can go into it. And it works perfectly like it did before, so there's no need to worry about restarts. And even with that being said, if it ever did give you an issue, you can just run the jailbreak kickstart. Like I said though, it hasn't been a problem for me. Once again, there are some minor issues with this YouTube app, considering that it hasn't been in support for many, many years at this point. And it's not going to work perfectly as we would expect a normal YouTube app to, but you can totally watch normal length videos with it, and it works perfectly fine for that. The shorts are hit or miss. I would say mostly miss because I've only got it to work a couple times. Most of the time it hasn't worked. I mean, it makes sense considering the age of it, but other than that, it's pretty much fully working. And the error loading tap to retry error is officially gone. Thank you so much for watching this video. If it helped you out, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe because I make a lot of content like this that helps you with your older devices. And it helps out the channel a ton. So once again, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video.